Hobby A, Stewart International, July the 6th, 2018. The Hobby A, Stewart International. 33 of Giles is on the pole.
Giles will start to build the pace through three. Lights are down. Green flag will fly for the hobby stock.
One up in the middle of the pack. Foster in the air. Then jump around. Trail through the
your race leader here in the 66, Nick Foster in the 17
F. He did a hell of a lot of fun, I ain't gonna lie.
Just relinquished that lead. Rusty Giles started on the inside of row number one. He's still holding that third slot. 4W, that's John Watson. The four car is Jeremy Purdy. 46 belongs to Ryan Gillen. 11 down, 4 to go. Thanks to rookie Nick Foster to come back in the 17F. The Foscat. Does he come back and get this win? What about this Brandon Cox? He had a good job getting out in front. Does the 66 hold on and win?
I think it's that car that was rolled down the end of the evening.